So I'm going to be inducing hypnosis with you, and there are many ways to induce hypnosis, and I'm going to be using tuning forks. And there are different types of tuning forks. The forks that I'll be using with you are what are called brain tuners. And there are five of them. And there's two principles that explain how these work. One is the idea of entrainment. Now, as long as you're alive, there's always electricity going through your brain, and it's measured in four main categories. And these are beta, alpha, theta, and delta. And beta is the fastest one. That's anywhere from 12 to 25 cycles per second. That's your normal waking state. Alpha is a little bit slower, and it's 8 to 12 cycles per second. And it corresponds with daydreaming and early stages of meditation and light hypnotic trance. And we all go in and out of alpha many times during the day. The next slowest one is theta. Theta is a very interesting one. It's 4 to 7 cycles per second, and it's called the hypnagogic state. Mm. And that's what people experience when they go deeper into trance or more experienced meditators. And it's a lovely state. It's where people experience flashes of insight and intuition. And the slowest one is delta. That's 0.5 to 3.5 cycles per second. So that's going on all the time. Entrainment is a principle in physics, also called the frequency following effect, which says that two objects that are vibrating in close to the same oscillation, if brought in proximity, will tend to match. So there are various examples of this in nature. But when your brain perceives a certain vibration through your ears, it could also be through watching a strobe light, through your senses and through your eyes, but here we're going to be using the sense of sound. When your brain hears that, and I present to you an alpha frequency, it will go, oh, okay, I'm going to match that. So that's what entrainment is. So by presenting these sounds in a sequence, starting with the fastest and then ramping you down, you will be guided into an increasingly deeper state, because these frequencies correspond with our state of consciousness. There's no difference. The second principle is one called the binaural beat, or the difference tone. So in other words, if your ear, right ear hears 100 beats per second and your left ear hears 110, what you will perceive is the difference, 10 beats per second. So I'm going to be using those tuning forks in pairs. One ear will always hear the fundamental, which is 256 beats per second. You don't need to know this, but it's helpful to hear it. The other one will start with beta, which will say be 20 beats faster. And so you'll, at 276, you'll hear 20 beats per second. So this is based on pacing and leading. Mm. So I'm going to start out by pacing where you're at. Matching, you're probably sitting there now in beta. And so we start with that, and then we lead slowly down into alpha, and then theta and delta. So that's how they work.
Now,
I have the fundamental in one hand and the beta in the next. And I'm going to be standing behind you and holding these up to your ears. But first, I will tap them lightly on my knees using the flat end of the fork so that they vibrate. And you can hear that close up. It's very different than if I hit them together. That's a different sound. We don't want that. We want a nice low hum. I gave you a lot of information when I was explaining the forks. So now, as I tap them on my knees and hold them up to your ears, I'll also be repeating what each frequency corresponds with. So this first one is beta, which is probably what your brain was doing before you got here and while we were talking. It's our normal, everyday state of consciousness. It's 12 to 25 cycles per second. So that's what you're hearing. It's a very fast, like a sound. The next sound you'll be hearing is the frequency of alpha, which is 8 to 12 cycles per second. And as you're hearing this, remember that this, you'll hear, it's a slower pulsation, and it corresponds with light trance, early stages of meditation. Just spacing out, daydreaming. We all go in and out of alpha many times during the day. Okay. Okay, now we're going to ramp you down into theta. Remember, theta is that hypnagogic state, the state in between waking and sleeping. Very nice. And you can hear that slower pulsation now. And because your whole body is entrained as your brain waves slow down, naturally so will your breathing, your heart rate. Everything's slowing down. As you listen to this, you feel yourself slowing down into that place where intuition and inspiration and insight are able to be contacted. Okay, so the last frequency that you'll be hearing is delta. Delta is very slow, and you'll hear the slow pulsation, 0.5 to 3.5 cycles per second. You can hear that, you can feel that, like a deep, slow current underneath the ocean. Very restful, very peaceful. And just allow the sound to take you into a place of deep contemplation. Okay. That's it. So you probably don't remember much of what I said to you after I ramped you down, but on the journey back up, we reversed the order, and you heard first delta, the slowest, and then theta, and then alpha, and finally beta. And that your brain also followed along with that. And so as I was talking to you, you were coming up and re-emerging back into normal waking consciousness. And again, it's only about 15 to 30 seconds that you need to hear each of those frequencies. It doesn't take long. Okay?